Ethylene minds run, people. So, I made that video in a while. I got things going on, y'all. Things going on. Things is happening. Things is changing. For those of you that are subscribed to me and ain't seen me for a while, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm trying to get better at this, and I'm going to get better. Anyway, I have another channel. So, if y'all can go over there and like and subscribe my other channel, I will put the link in the description box. And as soon as I get 1,000 subscribers over there, I'll give somebody a free reading or do some free spell work for you. Yes, I am that motherfucker. You understand? Bitch, hands done got real magical. Y'all know how to do it. Anyway, we'll go into that on another time. But y'all know how to do over here. I just simply say this how T-I-E's and don't give a damn who don't like what I got to say. And this is one of those things because I saw this on Facebook. And because of the new things that are going on in my life, I have come across some new people in my page. And, you know, you get to a point, especially when you deal in spirituality, where you learn that things aren't always so black and white. But then you also get to see how you live in this reality. And see, I'm not like what you would run across when you come across most spiritual practitioners. I'm so namaste to nothing on earth matters. Like, that's bullshit. If nothing on earth matters, then your punk ass wouldn't be here. But your punk ass is here. So you are here for a reason, and you need to pay attention to your surroundings. Or not. Who cares? But let's not ignore the shit. So, you know, you try to get to this point where, you know, everything isn't about race. But then I see this video. And I'm going to let y'all see the video. And after y'all see the video, I'm going to come back with my commentary about what the fuck I just saw. Because I appreciate it at school.
Fuck your job. Look at your child's size. Hitting against the head.
Excuse me.
Yes.
That child is so tiny.
Hey, I'm looking through the window and just hitting my child against the head.
Look here. You won't come here and be a bully. Just leave us alone.
Is that so?
You can't come here and be a bully.
Is that so?
Such a big man, being a bully.
I'm telling you to do something.
Just back off, I won't do anything.
So you're pushed like him.
Kent, you're not going to be a bully. You're not going to be a bully.
Can you fucking hand me the phone? Don't let that fucking man.
Okay, so at do y'all watch that shit? Okay, of course I seen this shit on Facebook. Y'all know I see the most fuckery on Facebook. Like, YouTube don't even give me this much fuckery. I just get tired of arguing with people on YouTube. But anyway, so much fuckery. So I said this man was racist. To which the person that posted it was like, he's not racist. He's just concerned about his child. First of all, let me explain something to you. I am a parent myself. Knowing that, I am a married parent. So my children's father actually live in the house with them. And we fucking interact with each other and shit. So I know a little bit about manhood and how shit, this shit works. It's a little bit. First of all, that child was not in any particular danger. And when somebody is hitting your child, yes, you do want to go push the little motherfucker down. You know, like, I fight some kids. That's just be real bad. Not really, but maybe. Anyway, so, I get you being upset. But when you are a parent yourself, and you see that it's a whole-ass birthday party going on, and it's one child touching your child, you may, A, tell the lady to stop, and if she doesn't, tell your child to hit her motherfucking child back. You know, that's the nigga way to handle it. Ghetto way to handle it. You know. Or, you can move, bitch. You can fucking get your child up, and you can fucking move somewhere else. What you don't do is get up and threaten a woman. A woman. Like you gonna hit her. Because she didn't discipline her child the way you feel like she should, or in that moment. You know what I'm saying? Like, what the fuck is that? Like, that's not parental protection. That was ignorance. And then it appears that he had a wife. So, I'm sure if that was his wife on the receiving end of what he gave that woman, I'm sure he wouldn't appreciate that. You know what I'm saying? He wouldn't appreciate some man acting like he's gonna knock the shit out of his wife. So, why would he do that to another woman? To which I reply, either his ass is racist, he saw that she was black, and felt like he was justified in doing it, which he probably was. They was in South Africa, and we know how that shit is going over there. And then the mere fact that they just standing around letting this happen. And then he showed no regard for the children. That's why the whole parental shit don't even make no sense to me. Because it's a whole table of children there. This motherfucker decided he was going to try to flip the motherfucking table over. Like, fuck the kids, fuck the party. I'm mad at this bitch because this bitch is cussing me out. I want to lay her ass out. Fuck everything. What? Who does that? So he continues to tell me that this is not racist. I'm pretty sure that this was racially driven. Because usually racist shit is always stupid as hell. It's never anything that quite makes sense. It's always some over the top, real ignorant shit when it comes to racism. So I'm sure it was racially motivated. But for the sake of argument, let's say it's not. If this is not racially motivated, then this motherfucker is a woman abuser. Because what grown-ass man decides that he just want to fight? Like, you could see the... Like, if people wasn't standing around, he probably would have beat this hoe to the ground. You know what I'm saying? Like, oh, look at her. I'm not, by any means, stretch of the imagination, justifying anything that this woman did. However, I do have to say this. When you have a bunch of women that are responsible largely for their own protection, you can't just run up on them and say anything and think they just gonna take that shit lying down just because you a man. She got children there that she gotta set an example for, and that means standing up for yourself. So yeah, she's ignorant, she's belligerent, she's cussing him back out. She shouldn't have been cussing him out with a table full of fucking children there. Then again, management shouldn't have let his ass stay in there and do what the fuck he did either. You know what I'm saying? The whole situation was stupid. But this is the type of shit that keep racial tensions happening. Because clearly this shit is racist. But you have white apologists that would tell you that it's not. She's fucking racist. And if it's not racist, then he's a fucking woman abuser. And you're going to tell me, you don't get to judge him on this one instance. Bitch, what? In this one instance, he did several fucked up things. So, yeah, I'm gonna judge this shit. Maybe I shouldn't. Who gives a fuck? I know what the fuck I'm looking at. And I would be a fool to be like, oh, he might be a wonderful guy. No, right now in that moment, he's a racist asshole or a woman abuser. point blank bottom line. But y'all know how I do. I like to hear what y'all got to say just in case I might be overreacting. But you know, either way it go, I'm always right because it's my shit. You know what I'm saying? Anywho, but leave your thoughts. If I feel like engaging you in conversation, I will if I won't. Whatever. Anyway, good to see y'all. I'm going to drop the description to my other channel in the box. And if you want to go over there and subscribe, you know, once I get to 1,000 subscribers, I'm going to pick random people. I'm going to pick randomly everybody that helped me get to 1,000. And I'm going to give you a free reading, or I will give you a miniature spell for love, prosperity, wealth, banishing, whatever the fuck you want. Like, whatever you want, I'm going to give it to you for helping me reach 1,000 subscribers. So go over there, click like, share the video, share the other channel. The quicker I get to 1,000, the quicker I can get y'all shit. All right, I'm going to holler at y'all. Let me know y'all thoughts about that video, though.